Shafia, and I am playing cricket. I just started about 6 months ago, and I'm really, really excited to represent Singapore for the first time in cricket. However, at the same time, I'm really, really nervous, but I'm really looking forward to the experience.
Okay, you chose question A. If you had $1 million to spend in Singapore only, what would you do with that money?
If I had $1 million to spend in Singapore, firstly, I would give half of it away because a lot of other people out there that deserve it way more than I do. And with the rest, maybe I'll invest in something that will bring me even more money.
Okay, thank you.